Krishna Prasaya Muktale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Dinaya
Hare Krishna, Hare Namaste Narayana. Parasi Thank you. Nidra, 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 Nid Yeah. versions of the Vedic version. Number 5, to consider the glories of chanting Hare Krishna as imagination. Number 6, to give some mundane interpretation on this holy name of the Lord. Number 7, to commit sinful activities on the strength of chanting the holy name of the Lord. Number 8, to consider the chanting of the Hare Krishna as one of the auspicious ritualistic activities which are offered in these Vedas as fruitive activities. Number 9, to instruct a faithless person about the glories of the holy names. Number 10, to not have complete faith in the chanting of the holy names and to maintain material attachment even after understanding so many instructions on this matter. It is also offense to be inattentive while chanting. Every devotee who claims to be a Vaishnava must carefully guard against these 10 offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success. Krishna Prema.
Swami Maharaj ki jai.